Energy Analysis for Autodesk Revit provides cloud-based energy analysis directly from Revit conceptual massing in building elements. To use this feature, you must sign into Autodesk 360. Use conceptual mass mode to perform energy analysis on conceptual models before any detailed modeling occurs. You can either load a mass family into a project or create an in-place mass directly in a project. Open an elevation view and add levels to the mass. These will be converted to mass floors, which are necessary to perform the analysis. Select the mass and on the Modify Mass tab, select Mass Floors. In the dialog, to select all the levels, click the top level, hold shift and scroll and select the bottom level. Click OK to convert the levels to mass floors. To create a baseline energy analytical model, you can use the minimum required settings. In the Energy Settings dialog, specify the building occupancy type and the project location. On the View control bar, let's turn on the shaded visual style. On the Analyze tab, it can be helpful to drag the energy analysis tools to the left side of the ribbon so that they appear first. To set conceptual masses as the basis of the energy analytical model, click Use Conceptual Mass Mode. To create the conceptual mass energy analytical model, click Enable Energy Model. To display the mass zones and mass shades, on the Mass Insight tab, select Show Mass Zones and Shades. To run the energy simulation, open a 3D view of the mass model. Then click Run Energy Simulation. Green Building Studio uses the concept of a project as a starting point for the simulation and analysis of your model. In the Run Energy Simulation dialog, specify a run name and select whether to create a new Green Building Studio project or use an existing one. Then click Continue. When the analysis is complete, an alert displays. Select the run name to view the simulation results. You can also access the results from the ribbon. On the Analyze tab, click Results and Compare and select the analysis from the project tree. Review the simulation results in the Results and Compare dialog. Use the Settings tab to select the charts to include in the results and to configure the display of energy analysis data on the Results tab. Use the analysis results to inform your design modifications. For a side-by-side comparison of multiple simulation results, select multiple analyses and click Compare on the toolbar.